grand prize with the band goes to...
Big day today.
Drop my sunglasses. I see you smirking.
Hey. We're about to go pick out a dress for me. Ha ha ha, yes. Because I have talent competition today, and I think it's supposed to be kind of fancy. So I want to get a dress, but if I can't find one, I do have a backup outfit. But dress shopping, me,
nobody's gonna take me out. Down. And remember that time you wore heels?
Oh, for the vlog. Yeah, you can check that video out. Race,
yeah. Call the doctor cause I'm running on high. And my mind is just as clever as my lyrics are sly. Like I said, don't even bother to get in my face, cause there ain't no point in even trying to equal my pace. Sup boy, you're looking kinda fine. I noticed you across the room and wanna make you mine. I was thinking we could go somewhere and have a little talk. Have a little drink, take a little walk. Sup boy,
what's up girl, you already know. I'm trying to take you everywhere that you wanna go. And we be swagging, pulling up, tell us club.
So, okay, I got a dress, but it's not fancy enough, or it's not like dressy enough for this event. But I got a dress anyways, just because I liked it, and you never know when I might need a dress. So,
when did you get that one?
At Marshall's.
Oh, that's right, that's right.
Yeah. Isn't it cute?
I love it.
I like it. So, I got this dress, but not for the competition. I'm just going to wear my pants and shirt like I have bought and call it a day.
You did buy a dress.
I did buy a dress. I did what I said I was going to do.
No, you bought another dress.
Oh, I did have a black dress, but it just didn't work out.
It was perfect, but you returned it. Hey, baby steps. Baby steps.
I gotta get ready to go to the talent show. I can't go on this. I gotta change. Yeah. All right, ready to go? Let's go. Come on.
Come on in. Hi, welcome. See you in our green room.
Wow, Larry, you look so different. He looks nice, right?
You look real nice, Larry.
I think my wallet is in my car. Yeah, I almost wish I had a brush. It could look nicer.
I like the messy curls.
Wallflower, shy girl, lonely heart glow. But I'm growing, it's my time. I'm gonna make it up. Show up and dance. Tonight I'm gonna give life a chance. So don't wait up, but won't you leave on the light? I'm a wallflower, but I'm going out tonight. Tonight I'm gonna break out my shell. Tonight I'll write a story to tell. I'm gonna get out the corner and light up the room. So if you're gonna join the party, I'll be seeing you soon tonight. Tonight we're gonna turn up and glow. Tonight we're gonna roll with the flow. Step back, gonna show off my mythical moves. So teach me how to dougie, cause I'm feeling the groove tonight.
So our last band tonight is, I'm gonna let you tell, they're gonna tell their story, but it's a special story. And I've known Jen for a long time. You probably have seen her on The View, the Sarasota View. She's also been on radio. She's been on TV a couple times now. And she's also a part of Mesa. Am I saying that right? Mensa. And she is the person that has written music. She's a pianist. Now she's a guitarist, singer, and a songwriter. Tonight, they're doing another song. I'm going to let them announce. But they met in a very special way, and I'm going to let them tell the story. So this is Outcast's story, and here's the story.
Hi. How you doing?
Yeah, I like that reaction.
We're Jen and Larry, Outcast Story, and we actually met auditioning for American Idol last year, and I was just sitting there, and Larry came up to me and was like, hey, hi. So we started talking.
There's more to the story than that. Let me.
No, that's good.
Yeah.
is a song by Depeche Mode from the 80s. Some of you might remember it. When I'm with you, baby, I go out of my head. I just can't get enough. I just can't get enough. Everything you do to me and everything you say. I just can't get enough. I just can't get enough. We slip inside as we fall in love. And I just
We put it all out there. Stiff Competition. Those two electric bands were freaking.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
They were just on top of it.
Yep. So it was real good. So I'm really happy. Like, I had a great time.
Yeah, it was fun.
Performing. I met some new people. So.
Yeah.
It's great.
Oh, those are good. Is that the spicy one or the deluxe?
It's the spicy. It's the spicy deluxe.
I love me some Chick-fil-A. Finished off this awesome day with Chick-fil-A because Chick-fil-A makes everything better. Even when you don't win the talent show. This is JenAdventures TV. Thanks for watching. I'll see you another day with another video. Okay, bye. Ain't no sub like a firehouse sub because a firehouse sub is
fire.
Woo! I'm a wallflower, but I'm going out tonight.